On October 12, 2020, 5th through 10th grade students were assigned a flash steam project to compete for whoever can make the laser go the farthest using 6 mirrors and a prism.
Other materials that we got were rubber bands and, of course, the laser.
We started off by testing the mirrors and the lasers while also briefly mapping out our laser route.
Me, Mikylla, was contacting the remote students and made sure they knew what they were doing. I decided that it wasn't necessary to be on call with them the whole time as long as they knew what they had to work on and the other information needed for this project.
Brandon and I worked from home as remote students. We worked on the OneNote, added in designs for the in-class group, and collaborated remotely.
The initial plan was to have our laser go down the hallway into the 5th, 6th grade class, although we were evacuated because another team took our spot. We then decided to make it in the 7th, 8th grade classroom with Mr. Morris's help.
Once we almost had it completed, one of our team members bumped the table and we had to readjust everything. We noticed towards the end of the time frame that it was difficult for everyone to not bump into one of the mirrors, which made things unorganized.
Overall, we feel that our group did well working together and getting information across to the remote students. If we were to repeat this project, we said that we would be more organized and make our plan more well thought out.